Hello to one and all. Today's terrain is fairly level, so it's ideal ground for those who are good on the flat. Fall in the pack! Apparently, the leader is on the ground. A fall just took place in the pack. Several riders are on the ground. Breakaway at the front! Well, we can see that the pack is increasing the pace. It's going to be difficult to break away now. A rider is taking his chance alone. There's a breakaway! The breakaway has now got over a minute on the pack. It's beginning to look as though it's going to end in a mass sprint. The tempo has slowed down. Something might be cooking. Only 15 kilometers left. And he spurts away from the group. He's going for victory. Those guys up front aren't going to be making too many friends today. Only 10 kilometers left. Wow, that's one attack that's going to leave a good few in its wake! The riders are entering the last 5 kilometers of the stage! There we go. The sprint is on. The riders are setting themselves up.
Victory for Gerald Chorek.
And just in case you missed them, here are the race highlights.